Why, hello there. It's Shen again, and this is a Viking duck. Yeah, I know. He's just a really adorable little rubber duck that I picked up at a Renaissance fair last year. He's so cute. Anywho, while our friend over here hangs out, I am going to do something a little different this time around for the creative stuffs. As most people are well aware, or at least most who've seen these videos already, I do tend to have a drawing stream, like usually Friday nights, midnights-ish. But this time around, I'm gonna play with clay, because I can. This is SuperSculpey Beige colored. And it actually comes in this nice big old brick. I actually have messed with this before. Let's see if I can get it out of the box. And it actually comes in these, like, predetermined little, I guess, strips that you can just very easily peel off. And, well, maybe not quite that easily. Just, like, break off a chunk however much you need, mess around with it, do whatever you'd like. Now, why am I showing you this? Because it's going to be the medium for the current project, because I can. Now, along with the clay, we also have some aluminum wire. These in this little bundle, you can easily pick this up for like, what, a buck over at Walmart? Without the discount, even. And I am also going to naturally have a pair of pliers along with the wire. And basically your minus the nail clippers, because we have no real use for it here, but your basic vanity manicure set, really. most of the items that come along with this you can actually use in various projects whenever it comes to clay, especially these little tools. I mean, come on, you have a flat wedge shape on one side, a very nice sharpened end on the other that you can use for smoothing and all that jazz. And yeah, I am also going to occasionally use a weaving hook. Not really a crochet hook, but it comes along in those like little weaving loom kits. Yeah, my throat's been doing weird things tonight. But yeah, like last time, I'm just gonna run a playlist of various video game related songs. And yeah, I'll pop on the mic if someone, you know, decides to chat, because hey, why not? And yeah, let's just get some music going and get this started, shall we? Start off by roughing a little bit of this. Where's that? There it is. Thank you. to serve as the spine for our clay. I'm gonna snip off a little more. Yeah, no, not this one. That'll work. This is a song by Erotan, or at least sung by Erotan.
Her heart underneath cries quietly. This part of me I choose not to see. What lives must I take for fealty's sake? How much blood must stay this warrior's blade? War leaves its trail in moonlight so pale. Its shadows they flow in rivers and rivers. So put on my mask, I'll go where they ask, so I might once again see the roses of May. Staining my soul, stinging my eyes, the red on my hands will wash away, wash away.
That way it warms up the clay and just makes it that much easier to work with.
Cage of the kings, only for wings. So turn them to stone, from roses to bone. When you look at me, fate no longer afraid.
Unless there's like a chicken in there. It's like I'm manipulating some kind of mutant chicken. Thank you. I'll just pretend that I can do that.
Thank you.
used to holding this up to my face and basically working on it.
Thank you.
looking pretty weird so far.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
arouse. And hello, running gun. You do everything Facebook tells you to do. Well, sorry. For some reason, this seems to be a far better smoothing tool than my fingers. I should have added that last. Stop lifting the stage here, Dragon. Quite enough of that song. Want him to breathe fire or jello? I don't know, I think this old derpy guy can breathe jello. Probably. Fire, not so much. That specific track was used in a Coca-Cola advert that they let Squaresoft Blue for Final Fantasy IX. I think it was Japanese only though, okay. These days we have most of the gosh, I don't know who else here has heard of Yandere Simulator. Yeah, that whole psycho bitch senpai noticed me game, basically. That has got to be the main theme song for it.
Sweet.
10. I'm gonna skip this one. Good enough. Sorry, I don't have any particularly good memories of that song. because when your eyes are bulging out of your head that much, you need to go see a doctor. Or, you know, get off of the nose or whatever. look a touch like Elf. Just do something horrific, shall we? Rip. Thank you. relationship. Seeing what time it is now, I realize that I may wind up having to do this as a two-parter for tomorrow. So, yeah, that's what I'll do. Because I do have some work tomorrow and all that jazz. So, next time you see me, I'll still be working on this. Thankfully, the kind of sculpey clay that I have here. Ooh, I hope you can actually see it, huh? It is a oven-baked clay, not an air-dry clay, so I'll still be able to work with this guy fairly well, just as long as it's still kind of warm. So, yeah. Next time, I will be sculpting again with the Viking duck. See you then.